Child safety seats can mean the difference between life and death if you or your child are in an accident.
And this week, the Missouri authorities want to boost the chances of you using one. KMBC 9's Justin Robinson, live and local, leads Summit Now with more. Justin.
Dion, Jim, it's a National Child Passenger Safety Week, so all across the country, authorities are really focusing on letting parents know how to appropriately put in car seats in vehicles. And it's important because about three-fourths of all car seats put in are put in the wrong way, and that's putting kids in danger. I'm joined right here by Lee Summit Police Officer Kendra Cooper. She instructs and educates people about how to do this. She also kind of takes care of babies, too, in her meantime. But right now, she's just a young family has brought in their two-week-old baby in the car seat, and she's going to give them an inspection right here. So tell us what you see.
First thing I see is the child has an extra aftermarket product that's not allowed with the seat, which I will be taking out. The internal harness system needs to be snug. It's too loose, which will not hold him in correctly in a crash because it would give too much and he could come out of the seat in a crash. The retainer clip needs to be at the armpit level. It's down at the abdomen level, which can cause serious internal injury if they were in a crash. The handle in this particular seat needs to be in the down position, and they have it in the up position, which is for carrying only. And the seat itself needs to be where it doesn't move more than an inch side to side at the belt path, and the seat moves way more than an inch. With the correct install, if it was installed correctly and everything and they were in a crash, it reduces his chances of injury 65% to 70%. And also he needs to be at a 45-degree angle, and he's more at a setting two upright. He needs to be about here as an angle instead of setting up. And it's really critical with infants because we want to keep their airway open when they're being transported so that they can breathe. So he needs to be here. And the mother, Jennifer, just told me she thought he set two upright, which he does, which we will fix because I will actually physically remove the seat from the vehicle, go over thing with her, and have her put the seat back in and demonstrate how to correctly install her child.
All right, and you can start going over that with her. And as you said, this isn't against vicious parent. They said 90% of people that Kendra Cooper sees here have some of things installed wrong. So it's very important to learn the proper safety procedure. Again, she's about to educate her because next time she has to take the car seat out, so the parent will know how to put it in correctly the next time.